Hi guys, this is my first official YouTube video for Dark Seas. I plan on doing some scope cam kills and air rifle reviews if I can, just general hunting and bits and bobs really. Right here I've got a large parcel here, which is my, I don't know if you can see all that in there, two-man hide that I ordered on Tuesday from A1 Decoy. Great customer service, brilliant, highly recommended. It's what I'll do. I will just do a little unboxing of this and see if you guys might like it. It looked like a good one when I saw it at the British Shooting Show on last weekend. Like I said, I'll be doing quite a bit of scope cam kills as soon as I can find one decent to go on my Hawkside Winder. I know the Eagle Vision, I think it's called. They do one that's meant to be really good, but apparently it doesn't screw into the newer Hawk Sidewinder that I've got. So I'm just gonna have a look around, see what there is. So yeah, I'll get unboxing. Hope you guys enjoy. All right guys, right, so this is the bag that's inside the box. Comes with two straps, you can see there. Two straps so you can carry it. Open this end actually. And, not bad. Get it out. So then we got bound together by this strap here. You can see that right there. This strap here, just unclip that, and that's it, all open. And then it's actually got a two-man built-in chair just here. So you fold that down. Oh, I've got that the wrong way around, I think. Yeah. Pulled a chair out like that. You just literally pop the chair out like so. Slide that back for you guys. You can see. Then just grab these. Pull them over. And then inside, I will show you in a minute, it has, you can't see from there, but these little metal clips slide over each. I'll just show you guys what I'm on about. These metal clips here, you see those? Just slide over and they lock the actual arch pieces from sliding back on itself. And that is it, all set up as you can see, if I can get this camera right. There you go. Right, so got these two, shooting holes there. Quite handy, nice. And then you've got these. this also comes down at the front. So if you're in there,
say,
you could quite easily shoot out with a shotgun if you wanted to, or have these two up, or one up, one down, you know. Little door that zips up. It also has, at the side here, a couple of little ones, in case you want to shoot out the side. All in all, it's not bad at all. I mean, easily get two man in here, easily. It's not a bad little hide. I'll show you on the inside. This is it. I mean, it's you can see out this little one here. And you've got out the front, just out there. So right, I'll quickly show you how to pack it down as well. I mean, it goes down really quick. So just have a quick show. You just pull these top bits back on itself and out the way. We'll add though, on the chair itself, it has these where the arches are, and on the tips, right there, on the tips there, they are very sharp. So I think I'll get a bit of sandpaper and smooth them off, because it might catch this and put some holes in the material. Same with both sides and at the back. Because what you do here, these sleeves, release those each side, and that allows that to fall back on itself. Just make sure it's away from that. And then, back over here again. Then, simple as lifting your chair together, just like that. Lifting that. Lay it flat on the floor. Put it all together. And then your strap just goes back round on itself. And in there, like so. And then you're back, you're ready to go again. And then, simple as just slipping it back in the bag it came from. So I'll show you when I'm out in the field. Thanks for watching.